It's the Today Tonight Show with Nina Rawls. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the conversation. And now, here's your host, Nina Rawls.
Let's do Scandal now.
We're going to do Scandal now?
Do it now.
Ah, let's do Scandal now. All right, so Scandal comes on tonight. Did y'all see the last show? Oh, my God. Yeah, the last show was off the chain. It was called Snake in the Garden. So we got... Olivia. Yeah.
George, no comment.
No.
We got Olivia dating this new guy, Jake, and they presume that Osborne was the mole. They thought Osborne was the mole. Osborne is apparently now not the mole. But Osborne killed himself because he felt like he let the president down, so he killed himself when he felt like they were accusing him of being the mole.
So they accused him of being the mole, and he kills himself.
And he kills himself because he felt
like... That kind of makes you look guilty,
though. It makes you look really, really guilty.
It does. Scandal recap.
So let's talk about Hollis Dole and his daughter and how she staged her own kidnapping, okay? She's done this before. So Hollis says, with his snake in the grass butt, says, I'm not paying anything for the ransom. He tells Olivia, whatever, I'm not giving them the $20 million. This chick cuts off her ear so that she could prove to her dad that she was kidnapped, okay? So he said, oh, my God, pay him the money, Olivia. Give him the $20 million. So they give the $20 million, and Huck,
I love Huck.
Ooh, Huck is just great. Huck said, whoa. The cut on her ear looks really weird. He said, I've cut up enough people to know that ear shouldn't look like that. And he said that it looked weird. And that was a self-inflicted wound. Now, mind you, this is after the $20 million got wired. So she did stage her own kidnapping after her father was like, oh, my God, it's not staged.
Wait.
It's not bad.
It's only costing $19 million for a new ear.
Yeah, I'm just saying. So they catch her in the lie because of Hawk and his observation of his previous ear cuttings. And then the father says, we'll give you a do-over. You can come back into this family. You can be our daughter. We'll love you. We'll take care of you. We'll get you some help. Keep the $20 million or come back to your family and get a do-over. What do you think she said?
Huh?
Taking money. I'm sorry. Can you say that a little louder?
Can you save my good ear?
She took the $20 million and ran with. She was like, ta-ta, mama, bye, daddy, and left and took the $20 million.
How old is she?
She's like a teenager, you know, like
20s. I hate to say it, but that
20s.
Age, they're going to take the money.
She took the money and ran. Huh? I'm floored that she took the $20 million. If you were smart, you would think, okay, your dad's rich. He had $20 million to give you. You'll get more money if you stay home. You'll get more than $20 million. Your $20 million is going to be gone.
See, I would have been like, how about I keep $10 million and come home half the time?
Yeah. Dad, will that work?
I come home on holidays.
Yeah.
Weekends, yeah. You know.
And so what's the connection? We still don't know the connection between Jake and Fitz. There's a secret mission that Fitz was on back in Iran a few years ago, and Jake was involved. So we don't know what this secret mission was. That's what connects the two of them. So why is it now that Jake is in cahoots to either get rid of the president or to use Olivia as the pawn to do whatever scheme they're trying to do? Because Osborne is not the mole now. Jake must be the mole.
Okay, see, so for those of you who are Scandal
to lead
fans,
you to think that Jake is a mole.
Well, just like they thought were thinking Osborne was the mole.
They lead
right.
you where they want to lead
you. So maybe the president is the mole. Maybe Fitz is the mole.
Now Fitz is a big baby.
They're
going to
hit you with this one.
Remember, he got mad when he found out that he worked into
the whole
yes,
Ohio.
So, right.
O-H-I-O.
She finally got it.
Thank you. I'm not as dumb as I
look. How long did it take you to spell that?
I'm just saying. I just figured it out.
Nice.
Okay.
So what do you got?
Andy said Mr. Whipple would roll over in his grave.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, because of the Charmin.
Andy, you went to high school with me. I didn't stuff
it. Andy, that was pretty good.
That was good.
I got
that. It. It's pretty classic.
Has a question about Scandal.
To ply
who
up.
Who does?
Blue. He said he hasn't watched it the new season since last season. How about Orphan Black recap?
An orphan
Black recap.
You
from
last
from all
season?
The way from the last season up until now?
Blue.
Really? Okay, so the president got shot at the end of the last season. He didn't want to go to the birthday. He wanted to go to the birthday party. Then he didn't want to go to the birthday party. Then his wife said, let's go to the birthday party. Then she says, no, let's not go because he didn't really want a party for his 50th birthday. Then he gets to the party, and guess what happens? He steps out of the limo.
Gets shot.
Boom. And then the assistant gets shot. She dies. The president didn't. He goes down. He's in the hospital. Oh, my God. They're all over it. She finds out about the darn flag that he was wearing that came from Fitzgerald, the president, that Olivia gave him. So Olivia's there. And she's just doing all in all about the president. So the president is in a coma now. He hasn't woken up. So now all the vice president, now she's trying to be...
Stop!
I was waiting for her to run out of gas.
Give me more hypnotic. Hold on.
Dana doesn't need any more.
All right, continue.
Okay, so...
Did you hit my mom,
vice president now is president because Fitz is no longer in commission right now. So then they go into cahoots. The wife figures out a way to forge a signature to get the president back in office.
Oh, we're giving this recap.
Then it's bam, bam, bam. Three people dead.
We're going to keep going. Give this recap.
So then he awakes. The president awakes. Then he finds out, oh, my God, because the Supreme Court judge lady, before she died, she told the president that we... forged everything in Ohio that you did not win. You're not the president. So guess what the president does? He kills the Supreme Court judge off of the show. They're putting the IV in here. So she dies. The president killed her. And now we're drawn up to the point that he's pissed off. He won't talk to Olivia. He's gotten rid of his right-hand man. He doesn't want to talk to him.
Oh, except this is what he does. He sees Olivia, doesn't speak to her, rams her into this linen room.
Right, the studio room.
Tags her up like a big, and then doesn't even say, like,
nothing.
Says nothing. Ooh, I'd have gone out there and slit his throat.
And he walks
out. And he said, just because I can't keep myself, can't keep my genitals, something when you're around doesn't mean I'm going to, anything's changed. And I was like, I'd have whipped your ass.
He was in there like, whose cat's this? Yeah.
So, Blue, did you get the recap?